mention Happy Memorial Day. Today, most Americans celebrate the beginning of the summer months. Today, we are pumped to start the Parent Road Trip Tips presented by State Farm. These daily tips help parents keep their teens safe as they master the task of driving. Before embarking on any road trip, you have to pause for a moment and make sure you're ready to go. Parents, the same is true with your teen driver. Take a moment and ask yourself, are they ready to drive? State Farm has a great simple insight piece that will help you reflect on your teen and their driver readiness. This article reminds us that 20% of high school juniors reported being in a car crash this past year. Once your teen is ready to drive, there are some important tips you should know to help keep them safe. For example, avoid cars that are sporty in nature. SUVs and pickup trucks are not great choices for teens either, as they have different sizes and weights, which make them handle differently. More airbags means more safety. Look for cars that have side curtains and other forms of airbags beyond the standard. Finally, take into consideration other safety features. Tools like electronic stability control, automatic speed adjustment, and self-braking technology are great. However, remind them that every car is different. Help them understand that these features, while adding to their safety, should never take away the focus they give to the road as an engaged driver. Now, you can read the full article in the comments of this post. And for more, check out other simple insights from State Farm. Well, Sat Nation, that's all the time we have, so drive safely.